For years, many organizations have relied on their existing enterprise virtualization platform to run critical business workloads. However, recent changes in how some providers structure their offerings have created new challenges for these customers. The shift from standalone virtualization capabilities to bundled packages, often including features or products outside of their immediate needs, has led to increased costs and reduced flexibility for many of these organizations. These developments have left some customers feeling constrained in their ability to align technology investments with their operational priorities. Amid these challenges, organizations are increasingly seeking solutions that align with their specific needs, offering flexibility and efficiency without unnecessary complexity or added costs. OpenShift Virtualization Engine is well positioned to address these challenges by providing an enterprise-level alternative backed by a comprehensive partner ecosystem that focuses on one thing: virtualization. For many customers, this is an appealing proposition. They are seeking a competitively priced, trusted alternative to their traditional virtualization platform from a reputable and proven company such as Red Hat. OpenShift Virtualization Engine offers a safe and efficient way to migrate, run, and manage virtual machines, with customers retaining the flexibility to use their preferred partners of choice for key components like storage, networking, and disaster recovery. Built on the same trusted open source technologies behind OpenShift's virtualization capability, the KVM hypervisor and KubeVirt, OpenShift Virtualization offers a streamlined virtualization-only solution, free from the added costs or overheads of features they may not currently need. At the same time, the solution ensures peace of mind by providing a seamless upgrade path to the full suite of virtualization, container, and cloud-native application platform capabilities available with the other editions of OpenShift. This future-ready approach allows customers to modernize their workloads, including integrating AI-powered applications, at their own pace. Through switching to a new virtualization platform, this can feel daunting, but OpenShift's virtualization engine includes capabilities designed to ease this transition for virtualization teams. Features like a virtualization administrator-centric view for deploying and managing virtual machines are accessible via an intuitive OpenShift web-based management interface. Additionally, OpenShift Lightspeed, currently in tech preview, acts as an AI-powered virtual assistant to support administrators with timely and relevant information for administrative tasks. The Migration Toolkit for virtualization is also included to assist with migrating workloads to OpenShift Virtualization Engine. And speaking of administration, introducing Advanced Cluster Management for Virtualization, a solution focused exclusively on virtual machine management. This tool provides a powerful set of capabilities to help virtualization administrators streamline their day-to-day tasks throughout the entire lifecycle of a virtual machine. Further efficiencies can be found with the Ansible automation platform, which automates both the migration of VMs at scale and ongoing infrastructure and daily administrative tasks. So in conclusion, OpenShift virtualization keeps things straightforward, providing organizations with an enterprise-level virtualization platform that's focused on their immediate needs. With virtualization-only capabilities, it supports current operations while preserving the option to modernize workloads in the future, integrating AI capabilities into these applications with the necessary tools and services for operations and development teams. Simplify today's challenges and unlock tomorrow's possibilities with OpenShift Virtualization Engine.